action.
Pro tip. So when some of y'all are doing an oil pan upgrade or just replacing your oil pan, the dipstick doesn't always want to come out. It gets very, very, very stuck. You can yank on it, twist on it. This is the answer to a lot of things on a Subaru. So you heat it right here. And you always know when it's good when smoke comes out up here. A little bit of smoke.
Smells like bacon.
Yeah, it smells like bacon.
Boink. You gotta replace O-rings, but it comes out. Pro tip!